The most difficult aspect of this concerto for us is the at the same time to play against a huge symphony orchestra. We have a lot of percussions, a lot of brass players, a very big string orchestra, and yet to hold the long distance, because it's a 40-minute piece. It's double the size of any other flute concerto. So the whole range of expression that we have to match, because everybody knows this piece also on the violin, this is quite challenging. And of course we can do it, but it requires a lot of virtuosity and a lot of work and a lot of effort.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.